The COVID-19 pandemic has caused a dramatic impact on our educational system. To continue providing quality education despite the pandemic, the method of learning implemented is shifted from traditional learning to distance learning. Students must adapt to the transition from face-to-face learning to distance learning, where online synchronous meetings take place. As we are forced to study online, there is an intense pressure to perform academically well and to live up to the expectations of yourself. When things didn't happen the way we wanted it to be, it's our family that we can lean on. We spend a lot of time staring at our computer screens. Absorbing a large amount of knowledge in a short period of time. As we check all the deadlines of the activities, we become frustrated by the amount of work to do. These frustrations that we experience will never be measured. Thank you.
Nakita mo na ba? Tinitignan ko ngayon eh. Paano na to? Bawi na naman.
Sometimes, to finish all the activities, we even stayed up until midnight. We also get to experience dealing with unstable internet connections. And are even being frustrated by the noise from the outside. But the motivation to be what we want to be is what makes us continue despite all the challenges we are facing. Even if there was still so much to do, at the end of the day, we'll still do our best to achieve things for our future. With regards to emotional factors, the organization of the time to study, and the motivation to invest effort in studying are negatively affected by our emotions. With the distance learning setup, there are distractions that makes you lose focus on the things you need to do first. For me, waking up is a battle. Waking up is something that I am tired of, even if it's just the start of the day. It's just me, the laptop, and notebook, being alone in this room. This online setup is draining me. Learning through this kind of setup is difficult and I don't have a choice but to continue because there are people who are rooting for me. And at night, all the stress, pressure, and anxiety are killing me. It feels like I'm living without any purpose and hoping that another day will come and everything will be back to normal like we used to have. Don't let yourself go. But despite all the stress and anxiety that I encountered, I didn't lose hope to continue living and finding a reason. These awesome people and the beautiful places and sceneries that we went to are some of the reasons why they give me hope to continue and pursue my dreams. And I believe that each sunrise gives hope to our dreams and light to our plans.